Okay, so I think I figured out what that means, the highlight issue. So what that means is that like we can't repeat here, like we can't have this here and this here, like we can't do that thing in this area, I think, I guess. I don't know. So like they can't be, yeah, whatever, we'll figure it out. Yeah, that's good. So these are the highlighted shapes I expect. Highlighted shape can include, I mean, it doesn't. What I'm thinking is, but these all look like they're highlighted, so I don't know. Is this is just this? Is like, this is not. Whatever. Alright, so. Like, we could put that there, but we couldn't put that here as well. Like, that, and like, whatever. Whatever. So that sort of makes it a little easier when you think about it. I mean, I'm just assuming. Well, actually, no, I can't do that. I'll put that here. I'm just assuming I know what the hell I'm talking about. No row, column, or highlight shape can include repeats of the same word. Wait, there's only one shape that can fit this one. No, that's not it either. I don't have a decryption key, so if I want to complete this, I have to get this done. You see, like, does that mean... Okay, so does that mean that I can't put this one here? Because if I can't put this one here, then that screws everything up. But then I can't put it here or here either, so I don't... You know what I mean? Like, I don't know what that means. No row, column, or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. Like, I don't know what, if that, because, like, this is here. Because it keeps giving me errors, despite the fact that I'm not repeating, but it's saying, and again, I don't know, what are the highlighted shapes? What is that? What, like this? Like, what's a highlighted shape? I mean, this all looks, like, highlighted. It's not like anything doesn't look highlighted. It works. I don't know. Whatever.
Nice.
That worked. I mean, again, that's what I'm doing. I have to get a more a clearer idea of what that means. Like, what does that mean? Highlight. Because In the other one, I was pretty sure that I was not repeating anything or whatever in the other ones, and I was still getting errors. So I don't understand, like, unless there was something I was missing or whatever, but... See, that one wasn't so bad in the sense that it had...
So cool in here. So nice.
Illidan's a mystery to me. It's hellish. Hot.
Lawless, crazy, murderous. Never mind the Water Mafia.
Gotta be a big reward for those scavengers to put up with the risk.
Information from Kadara. Lists raw materials from Remnant architecture as extremely profitable.
There's a lot of damage in here. Better watch our step.
I'm not really developing any weapons right
Hopefully
now.
Hopefully we can find a route to the drive core and get out of here.
Then I can just do that. Remnant processing core. Careful steps.
Killer bots, I won't complain.
Ah, shit. Got a platform. Oh boy, I don't know how I made that one.
The drive core is not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
This place is full of cracks and holes. There must be another entrance.
That's what we get for coming in the right way.
So who has it?
Scavengers. Gotta be.
When I find the scavenger scum that has my drive core... Okay. I might be taking this too personally. Let's hunt them down.
All right. It's over here. Red light! Oh, a door. I just want to know who put all this shit together.
Huh. I don't think these belong here.
Flares? That's not random tech.
The intruders must have entered from this direction.
And yet they didn't destroy the remnant, you fucking cocksuckers. You fucking people.
More flares. Seems like the right direction.
Very kind of his thieves to leave us a clear trail.
Pretty handy. I'd hate to get lost in here.
Oh, go fuck yourself. Gonna taste of some revenant. You know, like I said, for aesthetics and everything, I prefer the... Let's save here. Oh, I can't. I prefer the Talon to the Carnifex, but the Carnifex just has more mid-range effect. Let's go.
No wonder a
scavengers naturally they're getting their ass kicked.
Eat some fucking over super turbocharge. Oh, that thing has like no tilt to it. It is kind of like a grenade. It's kind of like a grenade that comes out of your gun. That's what she said. Yeah, I can see my nomad from up here. Yeah, there I can save. Let's save here. Okay, now then. How do I get up there? Now apparently if I figure this out, we can build a habitat here, and when we build a habitat here, I might want to do like one more thing, and then we'll move on. I want to go back to the Nexus, I want to see some of these memories. I want to go back to the ship and try to flirt with Cora some more, and see if she'll fuck me. Usually you don't get the screw until the end of the game. Like the last mission.
So this is how they got in.
Whoever usually.
Was it Morda who took the drive core? If she knew about this entrance, they wouldn't try to break in.
Finally, back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
Angara do poorly in such heat. Sorry to complain, everyone.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station.
Subi, oh, nice. Uploaded a signature from the Remnant drive core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Scavenger scum.
Okay, think I've got something. I've updated your nav system.
Alright, so turns out it's not here, then. We're 95% viable. Wow, man. Alright, so what else do we have here? We have Hitting Rocks for Science. Ungaran Relic. The Remnant Sites. And we can come back and do that. Let's get the where is it? Alright, so let's take a look at that, since it's literally right here. It is right here. We'll do that, and then, wait a minute. There are two here? There are two here. Alright, well, I can forward station that shit. Oh, yeah, and there's that too. Oh, okay. Let me do a couple of things. Well, let's get this one first, the one behind us. We'll get that one first, we'll fast travel to the other one, and then we will try to help with that Ungaran chick. And then we're gonna go back to the ship. Seriously now. Because we've been on Aladdin over here for like way too long. I should have just fucking deployed. Why do I keep doing this? Seriously. There's a fucking reason why I have a forward station, and that is to deploy this fucking nomad. And instead I run like an idiot for like 10 hours, wasting 20 minutes of time. When I want to get moving to a new planet, and I want to get moving to the Nexus, and I want to see some more memories. So, you know, there's a lot of- and I also want to go back to Eos and whatever. I want to hop back to the old planets for a sec. Not now, but, you know, like, I don't want to say, like, more or less right before the final mission, maybe we'll do that. Because we're right now at parts 47 and 48, I believe. This is the- So, I mean, I've been playing this for about a month. The longest let's play I've ever had was Witcher 3.
That will help us find the drive core.
The drive core emitted a unique reading that I haven't encountered before in Remnant Tech. It took a great deal of power to run that ship, whatever its purpose.
Zuby, keep your eyes on this and give us an update when we get closer. Don't want to overshoot.
Oh, so wait, it's still here? Oh, okay. Want to pick it up there, car?
Scans indicate this site may be worth searching for Angaran relics.
Ooh. It's some more... Get some more research data. Ooh. Alright. Now, oh yeah, I gotta do that too.
I've seen this before. It may be Angaran.
Avela will want to see this.
Where the hell are these people?
Drive core reading, right? We need to get it back.
Wait, where is it actually taking us? Over here. Aha, so you know what? Let's fast travel here. Okay, so... We are going to the left. A left. Blammo, that's what I want. And it seems like we've never seen this before, so...
One.
We're sure this is the right spot?
I'm sure.
Perfect. How come the right spot is never by a quiet pond or in a field of wildflower?
Pathfinder? That signature Sam uploaded for the missing Remnant drive core? It's near your present location. Scanning the area should narrow the search radius.
Thanks, Zuby. Sam, scan the area.
These scavengers are scum, but also desperate, and desperate is bad.
What's this thing worth to them?
Their friends died for it, so a lot.
Alright, before I fight this fiend, it looks like there's something here. Okay, before I fight all these fiends and these wraiths. I'm not seeing what I think I'm seeing, right? Where Drac is just basically just taking it. Oh yeah, overdrive.
Scan is complete. By my calculations, the drive core is here.
Wait until Morda sees us with her drive core.
Drive core here. Suvi, Sam, what's going on?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder, by the strength of the signature, not long ago.
Shit.
We've got the Nomad. We'll catch them in no time.
Maybe I should drive.
No, I'm driving. Let's get back on the trail.
Ryder, what if Morda has the drive core? Took it from the scavengers.
Suvi, scan the planet. Is the drive core at the Krogan colony?
Doesn't look like it. However, I've identified a new area to check out.
Thanks. Keep an eye out for any other anomalies with that signature.
Alright. Well, let's just hope that we don't have to fight more fiends. Anything that can instantly kill me, I'd get nervous. Alright, so it's over here now, so let's go fast travel there. Since we've seen all these places, and all we're going to do is just fight bugs with our guns. Alright, so the Nomad should be right there, which it is. Okay. Now. Oh, that's the director. I don't know if you can get even more of a boost, but if you could, you probably could just drive this whole way without fucking anything but a boost. Come on. That's better. I mean, it would be a lot easier if I just go on flat road. But I like taking that straight path. Shortest distance between two points, people!
Hey, Pathfinder, we gotta find that drive core. I got a reputation to uphold.
I get a reputation. Now you're gonna play this game? No. Come on.
Thanks, Suvi.
I still can't believe Morda's trying to build a bomb.
It's too bad.
Looks like we missed the action this time.
I think I know these Krogan. They aren't Morda's group.
We should scan the bodies before they turn to dust.
Or we do.
Ouch.
Pathfinder, I'm scanning the unique signature from the drive core, but it's clearly not here.
Yeah, I got that part.
Which is why I specified clearly.
It's too hot to chase these thieves all over this planet.
I'm becoming agitated.
The drive core must be powerful to be worth killing and dying for.
And the winner here took off with it.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
Well, one of these guys lost their legs. This... Oh, maybe not. The problem is if it's footprints or something, I have to trace. Oh, there it is.
Password. Why would you ever write down your password?
Alright, let's take a look at the map again. Let's see where we're going next. What's this? Oh yeah, that's not really all that important. Oh, it's right there. I could fast travel, but it's kind of right there, so... Let's just take the nomad. Oh, wrong direction.
Pathfinder, I detect a dip in temperature ahead. The scavengers have
set up
camp.
Those hostiles can kiss my ass.
We need to find a scum who took that drive core before the trail goes cold.
Yeah, keep shooting, you bastards. That mountain, baby.
Just one more console to disable the door.
Sam, get with the program. I don't give a shit about disabling doors right now. Alright, we're at the Pee-wee's Flophouse.
I can smell the violence and corruption from here.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
No. Do they really say that? Is it ever true?
Not usually.
Alright, this is not working out well. I kind of want to spin around a bit. Wait, so I climbed this mountain for what purpose?
Yeah, conversation over.
Actually in the flop house. Ah. Damn it. Go. Is it actually in here? No, it's here. I am not understanding where this is. Is it down? Oh, no wonder why. Alright, so it's down here then. And of course it's loaded with people. I'm assuming that it's not in this corner, that they're actually going to attack me for it. Oh, it's in there. Outlaws.
core.
Hiding something.
Like a drive core, for instance?
Sweet double cross and grant.
That's the last of them. Let's find that drive core.
Ooh, I got another Deadeye piece of gear. One thing you don't want is a Krogan boss fight. Krogan are bad enough as they are. Ooh, look at that.
These Krogan hit the drive core from the other Krogan for a vile reason. Am I following?
I think I feel used, but I'm not sure for what. Drac, any ideas?
A few. Clan Jorgal is the worst. Unbalanced, unreliable.
You think maybe Strumpf wants to build a bomb?
Or just sell it on Kadara? But then why hide it here?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
I'm super curious. Who can guess the motivations of a crazy Krogan? Drac, do me a favor and don't spill this to the Krogan yet. I want to talk to Morda and Strux face to face.
You got it.
Gil, I need you to send an ops crew to this location. They're picking up a Remnant drive core.
Got it. Will do.
Sam, change the passcode on the door to this place and transmit it to Gil. Keep that tech safe. It might be the most powerful thing we've found.
When this is over, I'm first in line for the shower. Don't know how I suffer out here.
Waste of water. What you need is a good old-fashioned Krogan dust bath.
Alright, so we have to go back to New T'Chunka. So instead of wasting time driving there, let's just fast travel there. Wait. Go back to New T'Chunka on 4 more. Alright. Alright, so let's... Alright, so I think I have to go... I have to actually go into it. So this is New T'Chunka, right? Alright, so let's fast travel. We're doing a lot of fast traveling because, like I said, I really want to get back to the ship. I really want to get back to the Nexus. Who knows how much shit's going on there. And on top of that, I want to find the Turian Arc. I want to find the Salarian Arc. And I want to divulge in my prizes for all my good deeds.
Ryder, I've analyzed the scans you sent me. I found something odd. Each scavenger's neurons were firing at an abnormal rhythm.
What does that mean?
It's only a theory, but I think some people are more susceptible to complicate.
Wait, I need closure on an anecdote. Wait, I'm supposed to be... Hold on a second, why am I here? Because I came here? Where's New T'Chunka? Oh, I'm... What the fuck? I mean, I could have done all that, but I'll do that later. I really want to see what's going on with this. And I want to make this place viable. I mean, it's 95%, so it shouldn't be too bad. Wait, the entrance wall is this way.
Doctor, important work. Can't be lost.
Oh yeah, I gotta deliver that to you. Here, I got you.
Thank you for bringing me the data. Now I can continue the work of Dr. O'Keir. The Krogan will be great again.
Okay. Let me know how that goes.
All right. Terraformer, nice. Alright, this is not the way to go. I was right the first time. So her name's Morda, not Mordin, so there you go.
Hello, Nexus. You're back.
I am.
Strux tells me you went to get the drive core from my Remnant ship.
That's true.
And that you sold it to scavengers who took it off-world to make a profit. For you and them?
Strux is the one you should be interrogating.
Stay out of Krogan affairs, Nexus. I'll interrogate who I want.
Are all Krogan terrible listeners?
Wait for it. Clan Hackmore is a joke. The losers of Chichanka and now the losers of Helios. Overlord Morda has lost the drive core, and our colony is doomed.
You're all talk, Jorgal Strux. I made this colony.
If there's an overlord, they should be from the oldest Krogan blood, Clan Jorgal. Watch, I'll rescue the drive core and make us so powerful that the Nexus will bow down to us. Except you can't, because we have it.
Fascinating tactic.
What do you mean you have it?
I'll let the Pathfinder answer that.
Strux played us both. Told me you were building a bomb.
Told me you were planning an attack on the colony. I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgal. Smarter, even.
Nakmor arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morda, and Clan Nakmor will pay with blood.
Yeah, beat each other up. Krogan fighting. Headbutt him.
You put the colony at risk over a grudge you carried across dark space? You really aren't worth killing, Jorgal Strux. Get out. Take your goons with you. Now where is the drive core? Hand it over.
Just like that? Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Or old people in Helios working together.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New T'Chanka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything. Even peace.
Ryder, I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well?
Why would I keep it?
Okay, Morda, let's work together. You can have the Remnant Drive Core.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all going to be friends and prosper, right? You bet we are. Whenever you're ready, bring your outpost people here, and they'll be welcome.
This is a great day, Morda.
We'll contact Addison and give her the news. Good luck, Overlord Morda.
And there we go, level up! So now we can create an outpost. And we were going to level up and create an outpost when I come back in just a second.